I guess I'm just down because it's all Torment stuff. That's all. Prompto would be big. So, top three wins on the banner, Vincent Chain, number one, Galoof Chain, number two. Cypher Chain, number three. And there's probably some tier 2 lenses waiting for me. Since I dupe on that, I dupe on that, I dupe on that. That's only three? I thought there was more than three dupes there. Might pull Zoe and 10? I don't know. I don't do that. I pull until the banner is not good anymore. It's not worth 50 mithril. I don't know when that's gonna come. Hopefully after one pull. Alright. I gotta sit up for this one, this banner. This banner is really, really good. Oh god, that is a really good start. That's a pretty amazing start. Just don't be too Strago chains. Dupe? It's my first animal lenses off a draw. That's not a dupe. Yes! That's good too. Oh man. First draw. Got the big one. I have all of Galoof's legend materia now. Oh, yes. Sir is a good chain. Unfortunately, it's a... I don't know. I'm not really big on magical ice. I do think it's still worth 50. It opens options, yeah. And at the very least, even if I still go physical ice, Sarah's a white mage 4. I may have Sarah's LMR, but it's not gonna do me any good if she's on a physical team. Yeah, that's true. There aren't a lot of magical ice options because you don't need magical ice yet. That's right, Sarah does have sharpshooter. I forgot about that. That's actually a really good point. But the crown jewel right here. Oh, baby. That makes a lot of things come into focus. This magical fire isn't so bad at all. I hear this is really good fire mage coming up in the festival. Terra. Terra, who I already have for Arcane and her stacking Glint and her dual cast Legend Materia and her End Fire Legend Materia. Rydia is just a no End Fire Dirt Mage. No. I think with Cypher, Galoof, and Propto's Chains still being as good as they are, it's gotta be another pull. Like, Galoof's Chain is really, really, really good. Plus, getting it means I don't need to think about Machina's Chain, ever. There's even 5 stars left on the... No, only 1 5 star now. No. Galoof's Glint is good too. But Vincent's Glint, I don't have that. And I would like it. So, I mean, this is what I saved on my Mithril for, is for banners like this, so... Time to go in. My chances for getting good stuff from here on aren't great anymore. This is a hell of a lot more of a gamble, but I do think it's worth it. So, Galoof Chain and Galoof Glint. Or Vincent Glint. Vincent Glint! Vinny Bag of Donuts, you really wanna make this your stand? Does getting Vincent's Glint change anything? Do I make one last pull? Yeah, I think I make another pull. I'm very happy about getting Vincent's Glint, though. My pull could have been a total loss, and it wasn't at all. This is going to be the last pull I make tonight, for sure. I'll think about it for tomorrow, after the 40 draw. Damn it. No, it doesn't. Goes away on the 28th. Still a couple days left. Two dupes. yeah, we'll see, Ricky. Like I said, that's it for tonight. For Poland.